are covered in piss. All right, come on. Come on.
Stay. Why are these jeans so tight?
Because Dennis takes them all in at the thighs to accentuate his female form.
Yeah, I would never say it to his face, but Dennis has great thighs. All right, now let's stop talking and start banging.
What? We busted you!
Oh, we're busted? Because you look pretty busted.
Well, no, this is the best one to hide in my apartment. There's not
God damn it, Charlie! I knew we shouldn't have done this in the bed! Why did you have to get on top of me?
Well, that's the only way to hide and have it not be noticeable in my apartment! There's nowhere to hide in here!
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Huh? Yeah, what are you doing?
Coming in here talking about how in love with my thighs you are.
Yeah, where's in my creamy thighs you're after? I've seen you taking to wearing my clothes, you sick.
You were already talking about my thighs when he came in?
It was my thighs, dude. It's always been my thighs.
Were you guys humping?
No.
Oh my God. Where's the tape?
What?
The sex tape that Frank made, where is it?
Frank made a sex tape too?
Yes, apparently he made a tape of us having sex when I banged him to get back at Dennis.
Oh, no, that's gone. Yeah, all right, here's what happened, guys. I thought it was one of Max Project Badass tapes, so I pop in the VCR to watch it. I see what it is, I become violently ill, okay? Then I start smashing, and I smash good.
So that's what you were smashing. Oh my God, bro, I thought you were smashing my Project Badass tape because you hated it.
What, dude? I love Project Badass. I watch those tapes all the time.
Okay, so the sex tape is gone then.
Yeah, I smashed the crap out of it. Gone.
Great. Good. Thank you, Charlie. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Kind of don't know what else to say.
Say, I will have dinner with you and thank you for this and thank you.
That doesn't make any sense.
Just say the words.
No, I will never go out with you. Oh my God.
I will say them for you. You should be more grateful.
Hey, Charlie, I'm sorry. I was gonna bang the waitress to get back at you because I thought you smashed my tape, and I'm glad I did now, right? Because that chick is the worst.
Oh, yeah, man, she's terrible. Gross. Right. Only got one star from me.
I saw that.
Oh, yeah, you're watching my tapes again?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
You got weird balls.
Mm. You should see Frank's balls. They're like planets.
Ew. You know what this all makes me realize, though? Is that maybe the three of us were meant to be best friends together.
You know, that would cause a lot less problems if we just called it even. Said, we're all best buds and no more turning on each other.
You can have more than one best friend, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Absolutely. Three best friends.
Yeah, right. The three amigos.
Yeah. All right.
The three blind
mice.
Yay.
The three
stooges.
I don't want to be associated with
those. I want to get one.
There's another one out there. Move past it.
I can't get it.
Let's move past it. Let's put it behind us, guys. Let's put it behind us and let's concentrate. And what's really important?